fun for you.
Yo. I take a page, turn it into mace, and spray you in the face and break your leg if you're afraid of getting chased. I sent apes infected with AIDS to rape Fred Phelps. I think his congregation is close to death. Help! Get a candlestick revolver and a lead pipe. Decide between one of them and hit him in the head twice. Or maybe it was you with a knife in the same room. I'm only this way because when I was younger I played Clue. Contradicting bigotry, I hate you. Send me back to April 06 so I can save proof. If you're close-minded, go home, close blinds, and hop in the full tub, blindfolded and blow-dry. For all I care, you and hip-hop can go die. I always go by what's most likely, I don't know why. Maybe if you listen for a minute, you can pick up the intentions I interpret and depict it in the sentences. Childhood, past your life, notice vanishing. Whenever you disagreed, you protested it actively. Staying reserved is challenging. I just had a dream of tackling a Mandarin amputee on a trampoline. You're addicted to drama, sadness, and a tragedy. Haven't experienced a day in life without a family. I know a lot of this is nightmarish and darkly drawn, but only cause I hate that you base your assumptions largely on. I'm not available, my only girl is Carly Hall. No offense, but you're an ornery broad and a Barbie doll. Don't know why, but your personality's probably gone. Alcoholic doing an army crawl at a Mardi Gras. Huh, yeah, I'm calling you up to tell you how crazy you are. Not that I'm falling in love. I'm not stopping till my life is changing yours. Come on, what the fuck?